أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. المال والبنون زينة الحياة الدنيا والباقيات الصالحات خير عند ربك ثوابا وخير أملا. سورة الكهف verse 46. Brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He's addressing us human beings, Muslims, the believers, by saying, المال والبنون زينة الحياة الدنيا. The wealth and the children are the adornments and the ornaments of the world, the beauty of the world. The children, everybody loves children. Mal, everybody loves wealth. المال والبنون زينة الحياة الدنيا. People love these things and therefore they engage and they occupy themselves only with these things. They make these things are the priorities of their life. But then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says at the end, وَالْبَاقِيَاتُ الصَّالِحَاتُ خَيْرٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ ثَوَابًا وَخَيْرٌ أَمَلًا. However, what remains with Allah, what endures in terms of rewards from Allah are the righteous deeds. And also they are better in terms of rewards and better in terms of expectations and hope. وَالْبَاقِيَاتُ الصَّالِحَاتُ. So what are these righteous deeds? The scholars of tafsir, the scholars of exegesis, they say dhikr of Allah, the remembrance of Allah, such as subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wala hawla wala quwwata illa billah, wallahu akbar, the remembrance of Allah, the recitation of the noble Quran, the prayers, the salah, and all the good things, the charitable things and the welfare and the good things we do are considered al-baqiyat al-salihat. They will remain certainly with Allah, but everything else will be vanished. But human beings are deceived by the world and they get engaged with the only adornment and ornament of the world and they forget the priority, which is the akhirah, the next world. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give me and everyone the tawfiq, the ability to engage ourselves in the righteous deeds as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the book, in his book and in the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jazakallah khairan. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.